For almost 600 years, it hadn't happened. For almost 600 years, popes died in office. So with this one stroke, Benedict XVI changed history.
Within hours of Pope Benedict announcing that he was to resign, take a look at this. Lightning struck St. Peter's Basilica. You can see it again now in slow motion. Extraordinary. It happened just before 6 o'clock in the evening, local time.